Namaste, welcome to our channel. Today, with the second segment of the number system, that is a test of divisibility. Without dividing the actual number, by using some of the properties, we know whether the number is divisible by a certain number given or not. Of course, this is known for many of the students. Just I said already, I want to brush up all the concepts related to the number system, so that it may benefit to some of the students, those who don't know anything. Here, I teach about the properties or divisibility of all the digits. First, a test for 2. Suppose you are given a number and you want to know is it divisible by 2 or not. For example, this number you want to check whether the number is divisible by 2 or not, just by look at the units place of the digit, units place of the number. If it is an even number, the whole number is divisible by 2. Since 4 is an even number, so the whole number is divisible by 2. Okay? Next, for 3, test for 3. Let's take an example. This number, we don't see here the last digit is a multiple of 3 or not. We check the sum of the digits. See the sum of the digits, the number is found by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 digits. Of course, some of the digits are repeated. Let's see the sum of the digits. 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18. The sum of the digits is 18. Is 18 divisible by 3? Yes. So, the whole number is also divisible by 3. So, we say if the sum of the digits of the number is divisible by 3, the whole number is also by 3 possible. The same rule for 9. Test for 9 also same. Of course, we take the same number. The sum of the digits is 18, 18 is divisible by 9, so the number divisible by 9 also. Okay, so we cannot say all the numbers which are divisible by 3 by 9 also. Say this example, 6, 3, where the sum of the digits is 3, 9, 12, 1. So the sum of digits 9, 11, 12. 12 is divisible by 3, but 12 is not by 9. So it's not possible in all the cases if the sum is divisible by 3 and also by 9 as this case. But in reverse it is possible. See here 6, 6, 6. The sum is 18. It is by 3 and also by 9 also possible. So, if the number is divisible by 9, it is also by 3 possible. If it is by 3, by 9, no chance in all the times. So, this is the story about 3 and 9. We see the sum of the digits. Now, test for 4. Let's take a number. 6, 2, 1, 2, 4. We don't see the last digit here also, we don't see the sum of the digits also. We see the number found by the last two digits. In the given number, last two digits are 2 and 4, and the number is found by is 24. 24. Is 24 divisible by 4? Yes. So, the whole number is also divisible by 4. So, for 4, if the last two digits found by a number, if the number is divisible by 4, the whole number is also possible. Test for 8. Test for 8. For 8, we see the last 3 digits. That is the number formed by last three digits. Here we have the number 248. 248 is divisible by 8. So the whole number is also divisible by 8 possible. Okay, do remember, for 4 the number are formed by last two digits, and for 8 the number formed by last three digits. Of course, I don't remind 5 and 10 also, very silly. 5 we know, the number formed by test 5. 6, 3, 2, 1, 5. The number ended by 5 or 0, the numbers are divisible by 5. Of course, we know this. Okay. I don't remind again about 10 also. If the number ended by 0, yes, it is possible. We can divide the number by 10. And the lastly, we have a number that is 11. Test for 11. Okay. Test for, let's take this number 6, 2, 7, 9, 0, 2. For a quick check, I want to know whether it is divisible by 11 or not. Here, we take the sum of the alternative digits. I don't take the sum of all the digits in a series. Alternative. That means one after the other. Or I can say, odd digits total, even digits total in the series. This is 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th. So by this number, I take the odd digits first, which are 6, 7 and 0, and even digits 2, 9, 4. 2, 9, 2. Let's take the sum on both sides. Here 13, here also 13. Okay. Equal. Okay, if the sum of the alternate digits is equal, yes, possible. So, whenever you want to test for 11, take the sum of the alternative, get the total. The total is equal on both sides, yes, the number is divisible by 11. If not, take one more number. This is 9, 2, 6, 1, 0, 1. Now take the even digits, odd digits. 9, 6, 0, 2, 1, 1. 9, 6, 0, 2, 1, 1. Here 15, here 4. The sum is not equal. So we cannot say, we should not say, it's not possible by 11. The sum is not equal, take the difference. What the difference of 15 and 4? 11. 11. That means, you get the multiple of 11. If the number is so big, you may get 11, 22 or 33 or 44. So, it is the second trial. The sum is okay, we say yes. The sum is not equal, we check the difference. If you get the multiple of 11, yes, the number is divisible by 11. Clear? And some more. This is test for 6. Actually, there is no special divisibility rule for 6. We depend on the factors of 6. The factors of 6 are 2 and 3. So, we check the given number by 2 and 3 also. For example, this number 6, 2, 1, 1, 2. Okay? Check this number by 2 and also 3. By 2. Since the number ended by 2, yes, the number is divisible by 2. For 3, check the total. 6 plus 2, 8, 9, 10, 12. 12 is divisible by 3. So, the number is divisible by 3 also. Okay, so the factors of 6, which are 2 and 3, divides the given number exactly. So the number is divisible by 6 also exactly. This is the way. So we take the support of the factors to check whether the number is divisible by 6 or not. The same for 15 also. To check whether the number is divisible by 15 or not, we rely on the factors of 15, that is 3 and 5, the rule of 3 and 5 is. Rule of 3 and 5. Okay. For example, 6, 2, 2, 5. This number is divisible by 5 because it's ended by 5. Positive case. Yes. The sum is also 15. So, by 3 also, yes. So, 15 also, yes. Very simple. Okay? Very simple. If, for example, take one more. For 45, we rely on the factors of 45, that is 9 and 5. Now, a given number. 62105. Clearly, the number is ended by 5, so the number is divisible by 5. Clear. For 9, we take the sum of the digits 8, 9, 14. 14. 14 is not divisible by 9, so by 9, we cannot divide the number. So, one of the factor is not a divisor of the given number. So, for 45 also, we cannot divide this. See, you got the point, I think. If the factors of the number is divisible by a number, the number is not divisible by the number. These rules help us to simplify large numbers in short. Otherwise, we search for the factor by which number I have to simplify the given fraction or in a certain area where you simplify quickly. So, these properties are very important. Based on the properties, there are some simple questions. Okay, here is a question based on the properties of divisibility. Divisibility test for 3. The question is, find the least number by which the box place is replaced by a digit, the smallest, so that the whole number is divisible by 3. Now, except this box number, the missing number, let's get the sum of the digits we have here clearly. In our solution, we have the digits can be seen clearly. 6, 2, 1 and 7 along with the box. The sum of the digits known are 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 7, 16 plus something which to be replaced in the place of box. We know the properties of divisibility for 3. The sum should be a multiple of 3. The closest multiple of 16 is 18. So when I replace this box by 2, I get the total 18, so that the whole number is divisible by 3. So 3 is the least number. Least number. If they ask the greatest digit, least is 3, so next option is 5, and next option is 8, next option is 11. Of course, it's not a digit, a number. So my least option is 2 to replace the box, and the greatest option is 8. When I replace this box by 8, 16 plus 8, I get 24. Of course, 24 is also a multiple of 3. So, the number is divisible by 3. So, based on the question, you have to choose the answer. In your totally, how many options we have here? 2, 5, 8. The question modified in such a way, how many possible options we have to replace this box so that it is divisible by 3. We have 3 options. One is the least, other is the highest, third is the intermediate answer. So, based on the question, you have to choose the answer. Clear. And the same for 9 also, 11 also. We discuss many questions based on this divisible property and also number system in our next video onwards. How this number system appears in the any competitive examinations and how to solve this in a quick way by recollecting the concepts we learned so far, we talk about. Thank you for watching and also do subscribe to my channel so that you get the updates on every Saturday. Thank you for watching.